Hello. Good. Hi, Walrus. I'll invite you. How are we doing today? A bit weak today, I think. Alright, I think we're good to go like this. Anyone else wanting to join? Don't have to do afternoon lessons tomorrow. Oh. You coming towards summer holidays? I know some people's holidays have already started. Come later, Konza. Right out. So when do holidays start for you, Walrus?
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Mm. 3 weeks left. Okay. For how long? Seven and a half. Nice. Looking forward to a nice chunk of time off. No? Why not? You have to go to Greece. What are you doing there? Holiday? Do you have a laptop or anything you can take with you? No, hey Genji. Ah! I can invite you, G. No prop.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Oh, misbehavior. Being a naughty boy. Well, these things happen, I guess. I get in trouble quite a bit in school. Oftentimes for things I didn't even understand. I was a bit of a social deviant. I didn't deliberately misbehave, but my behavior was often a bit too unusual for their liking. If that makes sense. I would occasionally do things. Oh, thank you. I'm not a young man. I would occasionally act. In a way that was socially inappropriate. Oftentimes without even realizing. I don't understand why they get mad about that. What are they saying? So they're getting mad at you for hitting puberty? Is that what you're saying? Oh, did I write 7? Did I? Whoops. There we go, I leveled up 2,000 levels in an instant. How's that? Tamed a griffin. Yeah, I've got space. Have you got online? Well, I got three spaces. If Sparla, Hansa, and Nika is joining me, that's three people. BT.
Traveling to Icon. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Oh, it's much cooler today in the UK. 21 degrees Celsius right now. It was 32 yesterday. Is Floki you? Right.
Try not to get yourself killed.
Just Konza now. Oh, cheesecake with strawberries and raspberries. Oh. That's a bit of a mess of a sentence there. Making progress is good, yeah. Torb voice line. What? Torb doesn't have an It's Over 9000 voice line. There's this one.
It's over 9000!
But that's Dragon Ball Z.
The war goes on.
Has nothing to do with Torbjorn. Quickly warm your PC up. What hero would be the most appropriate for It's Over 9000 voice line? Maybe Moira? Because she's got the Kamehameha. Fun fact, the Polynesian language is written in a way where it always alternates consonants and vowels, which means that Kamehameha would be a valid word in the Polynesian language. Hey, Vinny Vegas.
The war goes on.
My life is ready to be unleashed. No.
Walk it off.
Wait.
Justice reigns.
There was a leader of Hawaii before it became part of the US, and the leader of that was Kamehameha.
My ultimate is ready.
Kingdom of Hawaii. House of Kamehameha. Yeah, if you type in Kamehameha and go to images, you get Dragon Ball Z. But if you go to regular search results, you get some Dragon Ball Z, but also the Hawaiian Kings Kamehameha. Yeah. Oops. Cheesecake.
Together.
Let's go.
You're making a chicken out of a filler. You're making a chicken.
Do slash hide chat. Okay. Slash high works fine.
No rest for the weary.
And then chat is gone. Just completely gone.
Need healing.
And we can bring it back with just enter.
I'm taking the objective.
It's interesting how there's a message to say that chat is hidden in chat when it's hidden. But you can't see it because it's hidden. So why is there a message in chat for hiding chat when you can't see chat to see the message to see that it's hidden? Kind of silly. It's like when you turn on your PC and it says no keyboard detected, press any key to continue. But if the keyboard isn't detected, how's it gonna detect you pushing any keys? Of course, what it means is try plugging in a different keyboard, and then if that works, you can then press a key to continue. Yeah, there's like a pop-up box comes up with an OK button saying no mouse detected. And it's just OK. So you have to click on it. You can't. But you can just press enter on the keyboard. Nah. Ow! Fucking chair. Stabbing my foot. It's like a metal metal.
Die, die.
A little metal rod in there to help maintain the chair's shape. And it occasionally pokes through the seat. So when I'm moving my feet around on the chair, it sometimes pokes my feet. Oh, the fin. Oh yeah.
Hear me, baby. Hear me, baby.
You're making a chicken out of a feather.
Am I now? I'm giving it all I've got. For president. The sound effects are done through Streamlabs chatbot using a script. So it's not OBS that handles the sound effects.
Not dead yet.
Beep 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 beep. You're making a chicken out of a feather.
No one can hide from my sight.
I require healing.
Oh man. Hey.
This old dog's known a few tricks.
How rude. I've
got you in my sights. I don't quit till the fight's
securing
done.
Securing the point.
Oh no, I got booped into that. You're making a chicken, you're making a chicken, you're making a chicken, you're making a chicken. Ah, that's an interesting mix of Lucio and Symmetra. Oof.
Traveling to Havana. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Last night I slept with the blind open and the window open to make sure it stayed cool in my room. And since the sun gets up so early at this time of year, I woke up really early in the morning because the sun was already up. And then I went back to sleep again, and then woke up again and went back to sleep again. It was quite disruptive.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
I remember waking up thinking, ooh, it's light out. Wonder what time it is. 5:30 in the morning. It's like... Ah! Rude. Easy.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
Still. It's going to be difficult today, I think. My sleep just wasn't very restful overnight because of the very early sunshine. Plus the fact that, you know, I don't usually sleep very well. Evidently. Normally, right? Even with a dark room, so those two stacked on top of each other. Dogs learn a few tricks. Oof. Ah, balls. Oh. I do remember some details about the dream I was having there. I was in some kind of public place somewhere. Not exactly what. Quite sure what kind. Maybe like a stadium or a theater or something like that. And, I decided I wanted to leave, right? I wanted to leave this public place. But for some reason, I was having a lot of difficulty finding the exit. I was looking everywhere. I was, you know, following other people to see where they were going. And no point did it lead to the exit. I just kept looking around, trying to find this exit for this place. I was thinking maybe there's an exit underground to go to some other place underground via the, you know, the lower floors or something. But nope, nothing there. I did eventually find my way outside. At which point I thought it would be a good idea to get a nice bird's eye view of the situation. So I decided I'd fly up for a while. Just to see what this place was like that I'd find myself in. And for some reason there was a lot of cartoon trains and buses and automobiles and things. Like with faces on. I was a bit confused. So yeah, that was my dream.
Wake up, sleepyhead. Sorry.
I have some healing.
Drink up here.
Thank you.
Wait, did the wall just stay there, despite being the fact that it was in the bridge, inside the bridge? Excuse me, why are you shooting me? Ow. Ah.
Not dead yet.
You're making a shit! Let's escort the payload. Get him! That turret doesn't have amazing visibility. Over what it's shooting. But then again, it is fairly well hidden, so it's harder to shoot it. Fascinating, huh? What? Where am I? Oh yeah, voice chat is separate to game like sounds. It's a separate slider. Heard there is a rare bug on this map where your sounds will just completely stop.
Play of the game.
Until it ends. I had that yesterday, it was very confusing. to help your dad for a bit. Okay, I need to go poop. I'm gonna be right back, please.
Wake up, sleepyhead!
Alrighty. I'm done with that. Let's continue. Gentry sprays. Oh, that's weird. Where's there that one by itself? All the others. These aren't organized very well, are they? That's rude. Yeah, I have the newest Genji, the newest Senyata skin. Yeah. I bought it immediately. You can use the filters in the hero gallery to filter it to only things you don't have, and then have another look. Disable the competitive stuff, because that's not counted. So filter it to regular or common, whatever it's called. White loot only. Normal Overwatch and all the events. Unowned. And then search for that. And it should tell you which ones you're missing. Dead eye, more like dead team. Oh, that's a friendly Genji. How rude. Upside down with this skin looks like 92.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
My ultimate is charging.
You're making a
doesn't need a doctor.
You're making a chicken out of a feather.
You're making a chicken out of a feather.
Get over here.
I don't let them eat cake.
Oh, do you not? That's good to know.
I've got you in my sights.
And now. Oh.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
To use that. Aww. How rude.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Ah, I kind of poor bait.
I need a doctor.
Not dead yet.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, first round one.
Hear me, baby.
Score. Did I do anything useful or no? Gold objective time.
I will strike our enemies where they do not expect.
Ooh. Sleep. Dude. What's up, Bo? Hey, maybe once I get more emotes, i.e. partner, I'll have a resident sleeper of me. Attempting to draw a portrait. You know, I still haven't seen the May drawing that you said you were doing at one point.
Done.
Healing it up.
I need healing. I require healing.
I got it.
Better memory than me. Depends on how, on what, you know.
I'm not a young man anymore.
I remember useless stuff very easily, but stuff that I actually need to remember, forget it all the time. I've considered that Conzi, yeah.
For the weary.
You know, if I put my mind to it, I could probably remember how to attune for Karazhan back in the day of Burning Crusade, like in 2005. Couldn't tell you what I ate. Like for the past few days.
I need a doctor.
Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up.
Yeah, team colors. Oops.
Get in there, Bob.
Well, eventually I will be playing Mei full time, so. Maybe by then my sleep issues will be resolved. We are gonna try and take a look at it and see what the problem is and if we can resolve it, so. That's gonna happen before I actually get to Mei full time. I don't think that's a good way of doing it, Vinny. Seem to have fallen down, Torbjorn. Look, you fell down. Ouch. Bang, bang.
The war goes on.
Oops. Didn't SpongeBob draw Perfect Circle by drawing a really complex portrait and then rubbing out the face?
Enemy turret sighted.
Yeah. See, it's useless stuff like that I remember, you know? Couldn't tell you when my appointment was for the sleep clinic. That's important stuff.
Mission ain't over yet. Bingo!
Bingo! Maku Maku underscore ow. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the grove. Bum 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 ba ba bum. A duck walked up to an eminent stand and he said to the man, run in the stand. Hey! Bum bum bum. Got any grapes? Oh, damn it. I did Handu's leave. Oh no, but I was running all the way. One more endorsement. There we go. Soldier time. Buttons, yeah, buttons. They didn't know about the panels on the telescope, huh? There's objective A over here. There's lots of objective A's over there, right? Lots of them. They're just rather far away right now. Ooh. What's 54 cons, sir? Here I come. There you go. Okay, good. Until silver border. That's
I need healing. Thank you.
I need healing.
Well,
my ultimate is ready.
Click that. There are plenty of examples of that, Finny, without the various overlays. I was saying something about silver border. Was I? Boy, did something happen? Grats, Vinny, on the Tree Boy Dave Addict rank in my stream. Yeah.
Level up.
Ultimate Master. Hero, I think. I think it goes bronze, silver, gold, plat, diamond, master, grand, and then each rank, master onwards, is rank, grand rank, supreme rank, ultimate rank, right? So for master, it'd be master, grandmaster, supreme master, ultimate master. And then the three after that are hero, mythic, and legendary. That'd be mythic, grand mythic, supreme mythic, ultimate mythic, legendary, grand legendary, supreme legendary, ultimate legendary.
Think you can do my job, do you? Some has to.
Hear me, baby. Hear me, baby. I'm keeping it all I've got. Hear me, baby.
Pew 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 pew. I might be missing one, I'm not sure. Attack commencing. Catch it. That way, each of the different ranks, Master and Beyond, is 4,500 levels. Because you've got... Wait, no, it's not. What am I talking about? Is it? No, 1,800.
Not dead yet.
Should I?
Objective A captured. Escort.
I have taken the payload.
I foresee great things for you.
You missed off the head part.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
There you go. There's always the option of just stopping for today and getting more sleep instead. I didn't think it would be that bad today. It's only after I've turned on the stream does it get like this. It's like my body knows. When you're streaming, it's a good time to sleep.
Helden sterben nicht.
You could just load up one of my other streams, Vinny, on my YouTubes and just watch that. Easy. If you want, you could watch some of my Anna streams. That way you could get used to me playing Anna for a bit. Before I actually do it again. And it's easy, if you go to my my livestream playlist, I've given every stream a thumbnail appropriate to the hero I was playing, so it's easy enough to find the hero you were after just by scrolling through the list. I don't think my playlist is a bit too long for the little playlist viewer on the page, I think. Because it's over 200 videos, so you have to actually go to the playlist itself on my channel and scroll through it that way. Or another way, of course, is just typing in True Boy Dave Anna, and it should come up with my Anna streams. In theory... Moira was beginning of 2018, beginning of 2018, I think Moira was. Well, it would have been end of 2017, beginning of 2018. Because she came out at the end of November 2017. Yeah. Talking and shit. Yeah, indeed.
I've got you in my sights. Meteor strike.
Bump.
Knock me down and
bump a down bump.
Victory. Play of the game.
Yeah, I think I will. I think I'll just go. I need more rest. Right now. Super short. Game over. Man, game over. Yeah, feel free to go on my YouTube today. Look at some of my old streams, compare them to today. And if you want, we can, you know, discuss it tomorrow, and you can give me some feedback on comparison between my older streams and my newer ones. That'd be good feedback, I think, to see how I've improved and all that kind of stuff, you know? Let's open a loot box. I have trimmed a little bit myself, to sort of tidy it up a little bit here and there. Hmm. a bit. But yeah, if you want to filter your sprays to see what you're missing, do common, select all, and then deselect competitive, special, and legacy. Okay? And Overwatch League. So deselect those four and click unowned. And then it should tell you what you're missing. Now, some of these say 0 out of 1, but when I go into them, there's nothing there, which is a bit weird. So for me, there'll be nothing, right? If I tick Overwatch League, okay, instead, there's still nothing. So maybe Overwatch League is fine to have ticked. Let's do special. Nothing there. This is everything I have unowned, though. What about legacy? No. But yeah, sort of mess about with it and see if you can find some stuff you're missing. There will be something. So it's good to use those filters for your advantage. Anyway, I'm gonna pop off now because I need rest. I can't today. I just can't. Are they seasonal? They seasonal. Who am I hosting? Boss is doing some Final Fantasy 14, I think, at the moment. Curious. Is that? Yeah, looks like it. Yeah. I mean, it says. Host a one viewer streamer. Let's have a look. So many people at zero views. Let's not do that. Let's scroll down a while and find someone at low views. Give them a nice boost. Make sure they're actually playing on PC or something. Give them a little boost. Who's this person? They're wearing a hat. Who's this person? Who's Australia, huh? Do you want an Aussie? It's a bit of a blind one today. I don't know who any of these people are or if they're any good. Upside down stream. Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Let's do the Aussie. Ugh. Make sure to say hi and stuff. I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully. Well rested tomorrow, or at least better rested, you know, not really bad. So yeah, see y'all soon, folks. Sorry, about the early finish. Did the raid thingy pop up? Yeah. All right. See you soon.